We will call her and end of the list. Thank you. Ashlyn Bonner.
So often, thank you, David, for being steady, consistent, and invite people and the right to defend themselves.
Tina Gerdikian.
We have given vent to two related impulses. One was the impulse originating with the political left to create a great and new.
The nation's most important domestic initiative in the 1960s was the effort to provide justice and equality to African Americans. It was the most difficult.
Please do not disrupt the meeting.
Which some feminists had been promoting since the 1920s, and sent it to the states. For a while, ratification was almost certain. However, the momentum behind the amendment died.
Threw Harvard University into turmoil. At the other universities, students occupied an administration building. Police were called in to clear them out, and a crisis followed that at Harvard.
Good evening, and thank you for the opportunity to speak before the school board and
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You have a good day.